Megan Anderson does it. Megan Anderson knocks out TKO victory over Charmaine Tweed in the second round, becoming the interim featherweight champion at Invicta FC 21. It was awesome. She brutally beat her. The first round was back and forth, but I felt that Anderson won the first round. In the second round, she just went out there like a warrior and brutalized Charmaine Tweed's face until it was bloodied and battered, and the referee had no choice but to stop it. Charmaine Tweed kept on going, trying to get out of the beatdown by doing spinning back fist after spinning back fist that just wasn't doing anything, and she ended up kicking her in the head, and she busted her in the face with a nasty right and a left. I believe it was a right that just stunned and blowed up her face and made it all bloody to where they had to stop it, and there was no choice. We have a new interim featherweight champion, and man, this woman is awesome. Huge, huge congratulations to Megan Anderson, the brutal warrior. Go to war with her in the cage, and guess what'll happen? Boosh! You'll get your face fucked up. But anyways, like these guys said, she is a true warrior. Will we ever get to see her versus Cyborg? Will she end up in the UFC? We'll find out soon enough. Punch that subscribe button into submission. Hit the like button if you liked it that Megan Anderson won. And peep the video up above if it looks interesting. Thanks for watching.